Hi, I'm Lara van der Heijden, and I'm a cellist, and I'm artist in focus at King's Place. The concert with Aurora is something that I'm very excited about. It's an orchestra that I've been following for a while, and obviously they do lots of great projects, and I'll be playing CPE Bach's Cello Concerto in A minor, which is, of course, it's a classical concerto, but I think has this incredibly vibrant and almost rock music-like vibe to it, and so I'm excited to explore that side of it with Aurora. I think the thing about this concerto that I love so much is the relationship between the cello and the orchestra. It's chamber music, really, and I think I love the tutti's the most. The cello kind of comes in with a very contrasting energy a lot of the time. The opening is this wild and almost raucous vibe from the orchestra, and then I come in saying something kind of completely different, and I love this dialogue between my part and the orchestral part. I love playing Baroque music because somehow, sometimes I feel like it's closer to music we have now. It's all about rhythm, and I mean it's the same as any other music. It's about tension and release, but I love the directness of it.